battle for the Little Brown Jug. Third quarter, ship down one, and that is a fumble. Big Spring jumps on it. Recovery to the Bulldogs. Later in the quarter, Colby Witten pounds it in from 2 yards out. Touchdown, Bulldogs. They lead it 20-13. And Newville's going crazy, but the Hounds answer with an epic drive. It takes nearly the entire fourth quarter. Touchdown for Branson Allen. It's 20-19 with just 1:54 to play. So Ship goes for two in the win, but the QB keeper is blown up by the Big Spring D. Colby Witten and Dakota Matthews on the stop, and Big Spring pulls out the 20-19 win over arch rival Shippensburg, taking control of the Little Brown Jug for the first time in 5 years.